What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. After rolling over Southampton in the Premier League, Tottenham will be aiming to give fans yet another reason for celebration when they take on Leyton Orient in their EFL Cup opener. Gareth Bale, who returned to the club at the weekend, is unlikely to feature against Leyton as he has been struggling with a knee injury. A man to keep an eye on in the away team will be career international Son, who scored 4 goals in the 5-2 win over the Saints. The League Two side, on the other hand, set up a meeting with Spurs by beating the likes of Forest Green and Plymouth. Leyton have been scoring goals for fun in the Carabao Cup this season, but given their shaky defence, we do not believe that there is a big value in betting on the underdogs. In their last meeting in a competitive match, Tottenham defeated Leyton 1-0. Prediction.